Care packages of hope to young and old alike. He's a regular at the Comedy Store, at the Spotlight Comedy Club, and he is here tonight to tickle you with his wit and humor. Please make some noise for the hilarious Reverend Mitcz.
What the fuck is that? Come on, bring me up some shit, some white music on. Make me all lame and white. Oh, we'll play rock for him. Why are there seats on the ceiling, by the by? Anybody else want that? I don't know when they fucking did that, but there's seats on them. I don't know. There's nobody above us. Whatever. So, yeah, they said I'm Reverend Mitch. Don't get that twisted, though. A lot of people think I'm religious, and I'm not. I'm agnostic. I used to say I was atheist, but I got tired of fighting with Christians. Because they always want to come up and be like, oh, you're atheist. You know there isn't a God. Well, then prove there isn't a God. I say, well, you can't prove a negative. That's called science. But what if there is a God, they say? What if there is a God? I say, well, if there is a God, I have a few points of contention. First and foremost, there is a severe lack of elastic holes in the human body. Dude, I got two. I got a mouth in my asshole. Chick's got three, and that's pretty cool. But dude, I can knock that out in like 20 minutes. If I was God, I'd give you between 14 and 23 elastic holes just fucking randomly throughout your body. And they'd be random as shit. So it was exciting when you met somebody because you were like, I wonder how many holes they got. You know? It'd be a fun game of like, find the fucking holes. Me, I would find them all on the first night. I'd be like, hold on, okay. How many did you say you have? They're like, I'm not telling. I'd be like, oh, is there one under your foot? Yeah. Hey! There we go, Merry Christmas me. Fuck the foot sore inside pocket and fist this hole. And I would suddenly have four arms too. I'm serious, that they would just be like, just fuck holes, you know? Like, they wouldn't be for the bathroom, none of this bleeding once a month shit. Just fun fuck holes, you know? Just so you can fucking have a ball with all of them. Ah! That'd be the greatest goddamn thing in the world. And maybe it'd be like a new measurement. You'd meet somebody like, oh man, she's 36, 24, 36, 19. Really, 19? Shit, I had a girl last week who was 18. It was fucking, took me like 3 days to get through all them fuckers. She was a whole noun on that one that was right here on the back of her leg and underneath. Thing. You might have one like in the middle of your chest and people would just pound away at it and shit. Oh. I know you guys are like, what the hell would I do with 21 holes? But you're saying that because you've only really got like one or two. And you're just saving those for a special occasion. So I know right now it seems gay, but if you had a shitload of holes, believe me, you'd be using them a lot more. You're like, yeah, dude, check that one out. No, go ahead. No, take a crack at it. Pretty sweet, huh? Watch this. Flex. Yeah, you like that? Yeah. Fuck you. It'd be all about that. So I dropped the girlfriend weight recently. I know you're like, hey, this guy's pretty fucking scrawny. I was scrawny before, but like, I was drinking full flavored soda and eating a lot of fast food. But I live alone now, so I learned how to cook and I drink diet soda. Like I don't know, like a woman. But I dropped. It's gonna seem really awkward. I dropped 40 fucking pounds. I weigh 138, that's 6'1". So I'm scrawny now. I'm like, I need to put on some weight, but I took off my shirt the other day and a girl was like, oh, that's sexy. I like scrawny guys. And I was like, I'm not sexy. Like, and it like fucked me up, but like, that's just how sexy works, you know? Like anybody you call sexy gives you that look like me, you know, like thanks. The kind of, and it's not this bullshit of like, oh, well, because the magazines make you feel fat. It's because you know what kind of a fucking pig you are. You know all the fucked up, gross ass shit that you do when nobody's around. And it's fucking Tuesday night and you got your fat clothes on and you're watching 24 CSI and you got that bucket ice cream and a bag of chips and an oversized spoon. And you're like, go Jack Bauer, yeah! What the fuck is Lost all about anyway? You miss and hit your chin and you just got this dribble and you don't even notice it for a while. How are you doing that? Yeah, because it precious ice cream on hand. Oh, there's some of my shirt. I better eat that. And now I dropped the chip. I'm gonna push the fat belly up. 5 second roll. Eat that. You've been on the toilet and you wipe and then you look at it and you look at your own excrement. And you feel a sense of pride and accomplishment. And you do that thing where you're picking your nose on the couch and nobody's around. Fuck it, under the couch it goes. You know all that gross ass shit that you do. And then somebody goes like, you're sexy, and all that shit comes flying up. And you're like, oh God, if you only knew. And you look at them and they're like, I've never seen them do that. So they're not a gross, disgusting pig like me. You're sexy, baby. And they'll probably give you the same look.